Hey, I'm on 2018.21.9, and I've noticed there is an increase in nagging now that I've put hundreds of miles on it since I've gotten this update. There seems to be a pre-nag that kind of happens on the top, like a flash right on the top above the miles per hour. It doesn't cover the whole diameter or perimeter of the screen like it usually did. It's like a pre-one, but it happens a lot earlier. Even with the autopilot buddy, I've been kicked out of this thing probably twice, I think, at this point in time, in the last 2 days, where that would never have happened in the past. Even when using the autopilot buddy, I'm getting kicked out because I haven't quickly enough reacted to the promptings, which happen more often. They do happen more often. You could still most of the time use the autopilot buddy without any problem, but I'm just letting you guys know that even with the autopilot buddy, it's causing me to get kicked out of the system for the rest of the drive in a way that has not happened before. So it's definitely more sensitive, but as long as you're using the autopilot buddy, you may not notice it so much, but you will notice it to some level. So if you have any experience with that and the autopilot buddy, let me know in the comments. See, it says hold steering wheel. See that? It's got the little light on the top. See? But autopilot buddy's on. See, now if it's jerked, the wheel goes away. But that's like a pre-warning, and I've not been paying attention enough to those pre-warnings, and that's why it's kicked me out of the system. And those pre-warnings like that never used to happen. The only warnings, I'm trying to get around this tractor trailer. The only warnings that used to happen were when there was a total perimeter white blinking. And, you know, you could see that clearly. Those pre-warnings you can't see as much, and I guess they're using that as a way to determine if you're actually paying attention to the system or not. So just keep that in mind when you're using this latest version, 2018.21.9.